There's an imp back there, I see it. Ah! I should've... Yeah, I thought it was facing at me. I went out of sneak mode. Twigs. Ugh. I need twigs. And a potion of teleport. Nice. And another imp very nearby. Can I click this? No. Gotta be in this adjoining room. You definitely saw me. You were facing my direction. I wonder if you can ever get sneak so high that... Oh, jeez. Distracted me. If you ever get so high that even though the enemy is facing you, they don't see you. Like, Skyrim style. I wonder a lot of things. Right, this is the way I was heading. Oh, that's open. Oh. Hi. You're damaged. Oh, you're the one that hurt the imp. You were fighting the imp, weren't you? From before. I avenged its death. I'll teach you for wearing nothing but a bunch of bandages and a leather right pauldron. Orc's blood and a griffin's feather. Pretty cool. These will go up even more. Who knew I'd be avenging an imp's death? This is where I've been. I mean, you can see the bodies. Yep. This is where I've been. Oh! When you teleport, oh, it resets your anchor? I didn't know that. Now I gotta find my way back on my own. Shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, that's right. Who closed the... Isn't this the same place? Oh, yeah. Did I close that door? Huh. Access my wagon, yes. Oh, I forgot about that. I have healing. Take this book. I gotta read it. That helps. So now I gotta reset it. I gotta reset the anchor. I gotta leave soon though. I've been here? Oh. That's all that's down this way? Oh, crap. Alright, then I am leaving. Nothing attacking me? I head back to Sentinel. Yeah. Boom. Thank you. So, a small field of red poppy surrounds the city. Quills and paper. Yeah, I guess you can't get it. While traveling through the marketplace, you run into a group of adventurers. I'm not in the marketplace yet. Hail, friend. Be sure to keep a watchful eye while you're on your travels. No telling who or what you might run into out there. After a small chat, you both part ways. Yeah, no kidding. Are you the ones who's telling me who knows what I could find? Oh, no thanks. Okay, I thought one of them was throwing a spell at me. It's the beaver and hedgehog, right? I'm pretty sure. I think it's the only town I've been in. Wow. Bring it back in one day or less. I'm glad I made it. Yeah, laughing hedgehog. Blurder. Alright. He can tell us how we got shipwrecked. Seems pretty something I'd want to know. One side. Let's see if he'll be mad that I read the thing. He could be. I might reload and do it over. I normally wouldn't do that, but I want to know for myself and to show you guys what happens. What happened with the shipwreck? But I know we did something for the Mages Guild, and... Or it might have been the... Archaeologist Guild. And I read the letter, release an imp. Of course, I had to kill it. And they weren't happy about that. And I think I lost reputation with them. So, I don't know if the same thing would happen here. Oh, this is the building. I was about to clip into it, it felt like. Blurder. You are Marnar. Who's down here, right? Where did I find him? Why did I feel like he was right here? I thought it was this guy. I know there's a guy up here. I like the beds. They're nice. Or the bedspread, rather. Rust? So I'm looking for Blurder. Doors. Am I in the right place? Mogiisa! I was supposed to go to Mogiisa, right? Look at him, he's like, ah! You went to the wrong place! I gotta get out of here. I thought Sentinel. Now I gotta hope I make it there in time. Wait, are you... Okay. Mogiisa. Travel time 5. You smell a brief puff of rancid smoke and realize that the scroll that Blurder wanted has disappeared. That's not acceptable. My quick save is in here. Stuff reset? I think I got a sneak hit on him. He was understandably distracted. So wait. I didn't save for that long? Wait. Do I not have the item? I actually have it. Huh. Well, that stinks. They might have reset. I have these, right? The tights, yeah. Potion of resist shock. Really? Yeah, I hear more things. Like this is before. Ugh. Maybe that long since I saved. The Fall of the Usurper. Ooh, I found a book. Well, I'm keeping this save. That one has no treasure. So it's just back when I... 5 days. I have left. But I already found the thing. The scroll. I've explored down here. So I haven't explored up there. I haven't been that way. And I haven't been down there. I went that long without saving? How in the hell? Well, this book. Glad I found it. It's another one. Another one. Let's read Books of Daggerfall. It's longer. I'm like scrolling through it quickly in case, or, well, with pauses, in case you guys want to read it. I'll be reading it for the other. My companion series, where I read all the books. I gotta rest. And we got 5 days again. Enemies. How dare you disturb my eternal slumber? You come across someone picking some green leaves. Down here? A traveling alchemist. Oh. How are you picking leaves? Healing, yes. Okay, thank you. Cool. I got a few of these. I don't know. I was just kind of wondering if you guys want to see this again. But there's like random stuff going on. So, I guess I'll play through it again. I don't know how much I have to see. What about up here? Evidently, this way? That might be a dead end, though. And that goes up. Looks like I've been up. Let me just run up here, see if it's the dead end. This is a dead end. So I've been up this way. And I've been up there. In there. There's a wall there. It's a dead end again. Alright, so I've been here. So that's the other way I haven't been? Well, down this way. It just goes. That just goes around into this little room. That's a dead end. So then. Usurper. I I set a mark. Let's see. I might have one set. I don't even know. Let's just see if I teleport, if it lets me. Okay, I have an anchor set already. So I'm gonna load that game. Because now I've cleared my anchor and used mana. So let's, let me run down here and see if... I can grab that stuff. Back up here. Been up there? Evidently not. It looks like I've been down here. That goes to a room, that goes to a room. This ends here. I can't follow it. Let's run up here. You happy? Oh, there's a... You came from behind me! Well, the mummy saved my life. You guys want to fight together? He's hitting you. Oops. Ow! No, fight him. Huh! You got the XP, that's not fair. I wanted to get the killing blow. You took that XP to your grave. Your second grave. I mean... Oh. Is that it? Now I've explored it all? I think there's... Whoa! Where'd you come from? These guys are randomly... Ow. They're just appearing behind me. This is not supposed to happen this way, I don't think. Really? Kinda crazy around here. I saw one way I didn't go, not sure. Up there, up in there. I think we're good again. I think we explored it all. The fall of the usurper, I found, which is good. Okay. I don't hear any more monsters either, so... Alright. Mogiisa. I go to Mogiisa. Jumbled stones. Okay. Oh. Failed that one. Alright, now we go. Running and restoration, nice. Restoration 36, running 34. Laughing Hedgehog, that's where we're supposed to go. Right? And then where's the other one? One thing the map could tell you that it doesn't, where the entrance is. Okay, I find a fine blurder. Blurder. Ah, the Bothdergy Scroll. Very good. Now, let me tell you about the storm. You sailed an unmarked ship from the Imperial City, but your identity, your mission, and your patron are known to the Perceptive. An unknown agent convinced the Mad Witch of the Rothgarian Mountains, the grandmother of the present King of Daggerfall, that your ship carried the murderer of her son, the late King Lysandus. That is all I can tell you. So, we came from the Imperial City. Some people know our identity, our mission, and our patron, being the King. An unknown agent convinced the Mad Witch the grandmother of the present king that your ship carried the murderer of the late king. I mean, I get it. There's the son who's the father of the current king. Well, that's interesting. Ask me if he knows anything. Well, ask someone else, Persephone. I can't help you with Lugar. You obviously confuse me with someone who cares. So I don't care for your tone of voice. Polite. I could probably help you with that, but I'm not going to. You're wasting your time with me, Persephone. I don't know a thing about the Ender King. Wouldn't you like to know? Alright, we gotta do that other thing. Let's go to that dungeon, wherever that is. First, we have to find out how to get out of this accursed place. I think that's a closet. Ah. Okay. So... I met secretly with an agent of the Underking. Supposedly the Underking had nothing to do with the abduction of Lugar. I am supposed to check out the Wrathum Ruins. I don't know what I'm going to find out there. But that's our next move. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.